What's up, guys? It's me, DuckNick11, the Refive here, and I'm here for another episode of Critical Strike. Now, last episode, I think we did Team Deathmatch? Or was it Classic? I think it was Classic. Something like that. I don't know. I haven't recorded for almost 2 weeks now, and I'm sorry. And I really don't have an excuse, so it's really all my fault. I'm gonna try to record, again tomorrow, put up another episode the next day, and then tomorrow I'll put it, whatever. Okay, so we're gonna play zombies again. I think that's what we said last episode. We're gonna play zombies mode, and we're gonna play on a different one. We played rats, and we've done dust. Sniper duel is what we haven't done, and we did armor too, so sniper duel. I want to play. I don't think I want to. What? It's a little laggy. Just a little bit. Fix that later, somehow. So. Okay. The AUG. Apparently, we can get it right now. You can't aim? Yep, that happened. I think we should use our pistol. What's that sound? What the? Oh, you look so creepy. Sorry, but you have to die. I'm reloading. Ah, zombies. I love zombies. That ran out, runs out really quickly. I must have got reloaded. Triple kill. Double kill. Triple kill. Dark Brian. That's me. What's in parentheses? I don't read that. I didn't read that. So this is the map Sniper Duel. Where am I getting... CT, oh, critical, wait, what? Never mind. That ain't gonna kill me. Oh no, I jinxed it. Stupid thing with the freaking movement controls. Maybe I should, find a way to fix that. I hear that. It's a stupid thing that blows up. Apparently that was the guy. I thought, what do you mean safe place? What the? I'm almost dead now. Stupid. I don't have a sniper. Is there one? There's a grenade. Frag out. What? Where's another one? I bought multiple of them. Multiple of them. Rip. Screw this place. What? What was that? I'm fine. Back up.
back up. Duh. Stop auto locking over there. I hate aim assist, dude. It's always screws me over. Some people think auto assist or aim assist is good because it'll, you know, auto target for you. But it's not, sometimes it's not good. To me, it's not good, especially for zombies. Because what if, cause some the mechanics in Call of Duty is weird with zombies. It's, like, I know the knifing is definitely messed up with zombies, too. Like, you're trying to knife a zombie that's right in front of you, but instead it auto-knifes, like, the zombie behind it or something. And then you're just all of a, there's all of a sudden a zombie behind you. Like, you know what I mean? I don't know. And then there's a zombie behind you, and then you die, and then you're like, really? Stupid knifing. I hate the knifing in Call of Duty. It's always messed up. Especially in Black Ops 2. Holy crap. Black Ops 2, it's really messed up, the knifing. That's another, explosive guy. Stupid. You can go and get me. So I don't know when I'm gonna stop recording this game, because there's not much I can do. I can only do 3 modes and it won't let me get on multiplayer. What? I got a gold medal pin. Dang. That's what it says when I'm playing online in Call of Duty. You know what I mean? Never mind, I suck at that game. What does that time limit mean? Oh, every round that goes by, you get ammo. That's how I'm getting ammo. Wow, this thing, this is not an AUG, I tell you that. This is not a freaking AUG. I know an AUG when I see it. I mean, the hand, like the grip it has, yes. The handle and stuff, the way it has that like barrier in front of it, yes. Reflex, no. Or whatever this is, red dot, reflex, tracker sight, whatever it is. No. The AUG has a scope. Has a scope. Why don't you back up there? Still hurt me. No, it didn't. I have 100 health. Okay. See that auto aim? It made me aim like in between them. Freaking. Hey, how's it going? Explosive. Sucker. What a sucker. 14 bullets at the ready. Ah, where did you come from? That's how you kill him. Gimme. Of course I broke it. Give it a second. I guess. So how's it going, huh?
I need to record more often. I'm not doing a good job, am I? But I just hit 30 subscribers, so that's freaking awesome. The big 30. Hell yeah. Thanks so much, guys. I'm loving it. Loving it. Okay. Mm-hmm. How's it going? I mean, yeah. I mean, in between, freaking.
Just, Yeah, I definitely cannot record any more of this game. This might be the last episode, but if I find a different game out there, then it will be the last episode. Because this, I don't know why it's lagging all of a sudden. Like, what the hell? The done? No, it's not even done yet. See, that's how freaking good it is. And I still have to get a Google Play card, and then I need to buy this editing app that, you know, edits videos, and I'll buy like every freaking video editing app until one works the way I want it. Like, you know, I can cut things out, maybe add some music even though I probably won't use it, and stuff like that. Maybe even add like an intro, like a freaking JPEG image of something in the front, with music, if that's even possible. And then, are you done? No, you're not done. Okay. And I'm gonna, what did I say I was gonna buy? I said, are we gonna buy an awesome game? What game did I say I was gonna buy? Was it a game or was it? Oh no, that was something else. Okay. I'll probably buy another game because Little Inferno costed money and it's a good game so far. So I'm like, oh, maybe other games that aren't free will be worth the time. Yeah. This is like a good game. I'm at round freaking 5. It says frames per second 32. That's my ash. Top left corner. FPS 32. Yeah, you're funny. It's zero right now. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode off here. Why not? 11 minutes. So yeah, guys, this should be episode 4. No, it should be 5, because one episode was on the tutorial, the second one was on Team Deathmatch, the third one was on Zombies, well, the second one was on Zombies, third one was Team Deathmatch, fourth one was Classic, and then I'm doing Zombies right now, which should be the 5th one. So yeah, guys, this might be the last episode, it just might, and I'll probably record something else. I did cancel Minecraft, however, as well, because I lost the progress again. So, and I'm not going to make another episode where it's called New World once more, so I'm just going to give that a little breather too. Maybe delete the previous episodes. If not, then I'll just continue again, but I'm still going to give it a break since I keep doing that. So, yeah, this might be the last episode of Critical Strike, because if only I got multiplayer to work, then I'd keep recording it. But it's not, so I'm going to have to delete it. And I'll continue a Little Inferno and Bloons Tower Defense Battles, and I'll find another game for the third one. So yeah, guys, this was Critical Strike episode 5, it should be. I'll see you guys in the next one. Doc Link out. Love you.